come on. Fuck off, man. What's the point in using them? Might as well swap them out. Shouldn't need to do anything with this Venomoth. Psybeam. Oh, we missed because he's spamming smoke screens again. Why? Thank you. Goodbye. No, I'm just going to use him. Take it down anyone that gets in my way. Actually, I should switch out because it's actually discreet. Like, we get to disable that and everything got used on him. There's just these here, and this is trainers up above as well, I believe. Bugs, man. Whoa! Why is Dodrio up front? I do not know. I probably haven't swapped it around yet, but probably why. My squirrel's gone. Let me try attack it. Charmander will be gone. Nope. Level 25. Oh no, he's fly. I thought he's try attack. No, he's definitely down. Up here? Yeah, yeah, there's a bunch of them in a row. Surf. Get it down fast. Damn it, man, I need to take it out. Oh, now we're just minimizing. So I'll miss again. There's a water gun, it's not worth wasting surf. Just take it out. Take you out. Just surf. Surf and wall pulse. Surf. Just spam it. Just spam it and win. Water gun. Let's see what that does. If it does a decent amount of damage, we might use that. Yeah, no. More water pulse. Really? Poisoned? He's down. Might have to heal up. I think this is the last Pokemon, I want to say it is. It's the last one, isn't it? Yeah, it was. Just this bike away and that's them all done. And we're heading to Cinnabar. Cinnabar, baby! There's a few trainers on the ocean, but I'm not gonna battle them. These are like three or four. He's got two more. Last one. Oh, these are top trainers as well that we need to battle first, so we're not done. But I don't think there's many of these. There's one here. Which have like six Pokemon though. When I said it's not many of them. Must be a new single battles on these. I thought there was on the first time I come to screen. No, it's a double battle. No, That surf should definitely finish them off now. Oh, come on, Hitmonchan, what are you playing at? Why do I still 39? Should stop using them actually now. We'll pull him out for a Venomoth. I know it's only a few trainers, but he's going to get a bunch of XP at the air. And we'll pull him out for Snorlax, he's still lacking behind. Look there. Polaroff's going to get a bunch at the gym anyway, so I'll leave Dodrio, the Venomoth and Snorlax in the mansion. Cosmic Pelt, what's all that about? Defense Rose. No, don't think I've ever seen that move before. There's 37. Seat Top, no. Yeah. I should really go back to go through Mount Moon at some point again and speak to them to move learners and to teach Mega Kick and Mega Punch to Snorlax. I might go do that in a bit actually. Maybe just Mega Punch. If I do it, I'll do it off screen. Oh, what's the last trainer? Oh, fucking worth it to TM. We'll just fly home. Talk to Mum, she should heal us. Street South. Oh, just put some repels on, because I don't want to run into wild Pokemon. Still got a bunch left. Which means we'll do the islands separately as well. We'll do them after we've beaten the Elite Four, so everything's unlocked. Oh, they've all been unlocked, because you've got to do the two stone, aren't they? I don't know, this should all be unlocked anyway. I think one of the sapphire ones in there. Six Island, I wanna say, I can't remember. I healed an ice, so I just need to go into here. Torch is like mad. Yeah.